Hi students, welcome to Max class for 7th standard students. Let us continue the 8th chapter, Comparing Quantities. Today we are learning uses of percentage and ratios to percent. Last class we have discussed what is percentage and how percentage are converted into fractions and their lowest forms. Now let us learn the uses of percentage. Finding percentage of certain quantity, and if we know this finding percentage, if percentage of a quantity is given, then we can find the whole quantity. First, finding percentage of certain numbers or certain quantities. Here the first question is, find 15% of 250. Find 15% of 250. 250 is 15%. Okay. Of means, operator of is for multiplication. Then 15% of 250 is equal to 15% of 15 by 100. Of means into 250. Okay, 0 in 0 cancel in dividing by 10. Then 25 into 15. Then for a place amount, decimal point for the 25 into 15. 5 into 5, 25. 2, 5 into 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 5, 2. 7, 3. That's equal to 37.5. 375 by 10. One place mathi decimal point kodutha 37.5. Next one, 75% of 1 kilogram. 75% of 1 kilogram is 1000 gram. 1000 gram is equal to 75 by 100 into 1000. Okay, 100 over divided by 2 zeros cancel out. 75 into 10 is 750. Gram on 75% of 1 kilogram. Next one, find the whole quantity if 12% of it is 1080. Neither 12% of a number of a quantity is equal to 1080. That is 12 by 100 of a quantity is available short item. QTY quantity is equal to 1080. Angane engil whole quantity is available in dana. Whole quantity is equal to either right side like transpose here. So either 1080 is already under 12 by 100 right side like transpose in 100 by 12 is 1080 12 to divide ega 3 place mathi 3 zeros kuda kodutam 108 ne namaku 12 to divide ega 9 times 9 2 18. That's equal to the cancel at 19. 9000 90 into 100, 90 into 2 zero. Whole quantity is 9000. Okay, next one, ratios to percent. That is find 15 sweets to Manu and Sonu that they get 20% and 18% respectively. That is 15 sweets to Manu and Sonu divide area.
Number of seats
1000 മരുമാണ് 4 മരുമ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് that's equal to 20% of 1500 that's equal to 20 by 100 into 50 ரெண்டு கேன்சல் ചെയ്തിട്ട് താഴെ 5 വരും Okay, next topic is profit and loss. That's it.